So today we are going to discuss from Buddha about the normal suffering and hidden suffering. What is normal sufferings and what is hidden sufferings? Normal sufferings we all know, that is something with the body pain, or something with the mind pain, or something with the body suffering, something with the mind suffering. That means all the pains you have gone through in your life till now can be categorized under these two sufferings. Either it was a pain from the mind because you didn't like something or whatever, you was mindly unhappy, or either your body was in pain or body was damaged, so you had due to the body a pain or suffering. This is called the normal suffering. And what is now hidden suffering? To explain the hidden suffering is simply like whatever sufferings now, after you categorize your all pains you had, whatever you feel till now, if you categorize under mindly pain and bodily pain, if you have something else, whatever, any other pain, this can be categorized as hidden pains. So basically, what is hidden pains? To explain you these hidden pains, I have to now take this glass front of me. Now, there is a glass. So because front of you there is a glass, now do you have a pain because of the glass? No. But because there is a glass now, even though you don't know there is pain, there is already pain hidden. How? At the first stage, when the glass is there now, you will not start getting craving on it. But the moment you know that there is a glass, then it can be you want to touch it, you know that you can take it in the hand. Do you know that? You feel it? You can suddenly, because you know that there is a glass, you can do something with this glass. You have this idea also. This is what is called hidden suffering. Again, if I explain again one more time. Just because that whatever your brain unrecognized, because that your eyes saw, whatever sinus organ brought information. Now in this case the glass, I take it from my eyes. So the moment that I see something and I know that there is a glass outside, alone this, it is now outside, is called the hidden suffering. Because why? Because moment you have a glass, you start carving on this glass. The glass can be clean, glass can be big, glass can be small, glass can get breaked. You understand? That means just because we have something outside, the feeling that we have something outside is called hidden suffering, hidden pain. Just like behind you. You always know there is a behind. You're sitting now, you have a behind, which where you never can see behind, but you feel that there is a behind on you. You know this is there's a world behind you. This is that really. This is what is called hidden suffering. So the feeling that you know that behind you there is a world. Not only front you, there are two type of visions in our system as a human. Front of us is always what you see. And behind you is what you don't see. And we don't know this both in our brain. We believe that this both sides are there always. Okay, you can say that because front you see, there is a world front of you. So simply, the behind world that you think that always everybody knows that behind of you is anybody can tell me now, no, I don't have behind me a world. No, we have a world behind us. As long as we look in the wrong direction, the wrong way, not as per Buddha's way, then we exist in a world that we have a front and a back. That means behind us there is a world. We feel, I know that. Even I don't want to see the behind now. I know behind me there are walls, there are sitting place. You know, everything is behind me there. So this feeling when you have, this is called the hidden suffering. Because you have a world behind you now, or front of you. Not only behind, it's also the front, but front at least you see. You see this glass now and you see that, okay, there is a glass. It's again same. So because now the glass is there, you can start making it jealousy. Suppose you take the glass now from me. Then suddenly I feel sorry, I feel upset, oh my glass has gone. Glass is gone. A glass gets suddenly, it's falling down and getting for pieces. Get upset with it. Or it's not clean anymore. You get upset with it. Even though at the beginning it never made any suffering for you, pain. But just because it's there, it can always make you pain. So, to learn this hidden suffering is the most important in this Buddhist world. Because the other suffering that is in the brain coming, in the mind, like depression or the pain or the crying or whatever, or the headache or whatever, or the bodily, like headache is also the bodily actually, the you cut your hand or you break your foot, leg or whatever, your eyes or whatever, then you have pain from that. Or getting old is also a pain from the body. But still, out of this sort of pains, the pain which is important is to see is this hidden pain that you can just see this glass front of you. And after you see the glass, it's already done because then you have expectation for the glass. Glass has to be like this, glass has to be clean, it can get break. Oh, not this cheap glass, I want an expensive glass, crystal glass. You have expectations on this because you just saw that. So that you make carvings. Just the carving. Because of the carving, suffering. Just because something is outside. That is not important to you at all, simply. But still because that exists, they all can make you pain that you don't know. So it's a simple way to understand. Even you don't have nothing to do with things outside. As long as they exist in your system, everything can make you pain. So this is the suffering what Buddha is talking every day. The suffering which is hidden, that means with all the world things. The moment you see, your eyes don't see. a glass now. You just take a, you know, light, sort of light. The light sort of information is coming to the eyes. And eyes make it again a picture in the eye. Glass has not said that I'm a glass. It was some sort of a light. And the light came in the eye and I made a picture. And picture still didn't have in the eye, in the time the picture was in the eye, there was no information it is glass. But after I gave it to the brain, he makes it, yes, I know this is a glass already. It is in my system. I have saved so many glasses like this. Only thing is it is not clean maybe, it has to be crystal, it has to be fine, it has to be brilliant, it can get break, someone can take it, you can fill drinks with it. All this information is already there in the brain. So this something exists, that always something exists, simply like behind you, the world is there. As long as you have this feeling, you have the hidden suffering. I hope you understand it, and thank you very much.